Well, Prophet, it seems like you're in a bit of a jam. I hope you can unstick yourself. Oh, and what you did to my wife, it was nothing. I have others. The saga continues.
Since I escaped the library, fighting ignorance every day is getting weary. When I think I got him, he pulls a slip on me. And there's so many soldiers in this fiendish ass army. One of the fiercest is this nigga named Tricknology. The last time we met, he got the drop on me. Shit happened so fast, he even got some of my family blasted my way about the building. When I catch him, I'ma kill him, track him uptown. Where I hear he's lying to children, 1/2 to stop. Go outside, I hear gunshots, run up the block. Greedy Lou's dead in front of the materialistic crack spot. Tricks yelling out, this is my block. I would've hit him, but I didn't have a clear shot. An innocent bystander might get popped. Damn, small thing, cause the Prophet still can't be stopped.
What? That's right, this is my motherfucking block. Tricknology, you know what I'm saying? You know me, you can't front on me.
I'm in a fucked up position, but if he squeezes again, I'ma lift him. A few seconds later, now here comes the sirens. Oh shit, it's the Pork Chop Patrol. They're on ignorance's payroll, and they only came to hold Tricknology down. Scoop Greedy Lou up off the ground, throw him in the back of a truck. One yells out, what the fuck you're looking at? Now get the fuck out of here. Then I get that feeling that I feel when danger's in the air. Then out of nowhere, one yells out, the Prophet's over there. Immediately following, mad letters in the air. Pigs are all posted up like they knew I'd be here. I go for what I know, but shit, they're everywhere. Throwing it back and forth, my gun gets lost. But I manage to get one high-powered thought off. I split 6 pigs that got sawed off. As their bodies break south, I proceed to break north. Now shit is looking dim, and you think all may be lost. But the Prophet won't go out at any cost. You can never stop the Prophet. I head toward the train station. My force will stop most of the ammunition. Still, I need medical attention, but I'm not bitching. Getting ignorance is my mission. All of a sudden, Greedy Lou comes creeping around the corner, talking about Prophet Jeru The Damaja. We knew you followed Trick uptown because you wanna get rid of ignorance, but that don't make no sense. He runs the world, I know this from experience. Why don't you come and work with us? You'll see the boss's game is nice. That night, Greedy Lou died twice. Now I'm wanted. Pork Chop Patrol has a warrant, but that still can't stop the Prophet.
Hear ye, the court of ignorance is now in session. We are judging the jury, find the Prophet guilty of the murder of Greedy Lou, one of my close personal homeboys. So for that, the sentence is death. When you find him, execute him.
The saga continues.